Williams, how do you think day one went for us here in Canada?
We started off with a hiss and a roar, and then in game one, we put a lot of points on the board. I think we moved the ball well, just a massive team effort. I think most of the girls actually dotted down. Game two up against England, they got some big, strong girls. We had to grind it out, but I guess the hardest game was definitely game three against Fiji. They really brought it to us. We started off a bit slow, but man, the guts and heart that the girls showed out there was amazing.
Nice. And few tries on the scoreboard today for you, Niall. How about that fend against Brazil? Well, what do you have to say about that?
Well, all I can remember is Ruby saying to me, if you ever get a break, don't step because that's not your forte. You make sure you run over the top of them. So just try to put the big hand out and aimed for her face and was lucky enough to get the ball down.
Yes. So we're playing England in the quarterfinals tomorrow. How do you think we're going to go?
England's definitely a finals footy team, so they'll come out hard tomorrow. Obviously we beat them today, so a little bit more of that tomorrow, but obviously pick up our accuracy in all areas. Definitely the support player being quicker, accuracy in passing, and just express ourselves and do what we do.
So that's a wrap for day one. One last thing from Mum and Niall.
Happy Mother's Day to all the mums out there, and also the dads doing the big job too. Good work.